So just parking right now here downtown. Going to Eggplant Studios to go check out this Julie Black. It's Julie Black listening party. I don't know if I'm allowed to use my camera, so I'm using it now. Yeah, let's see what's good. I think I see some people going in right now. There's somebody right there. I'm just gonna film him, even though he doesn't want to be filmed. He turned around like, who the hell is that filming right now? I know he's probably wondering, who the hell is talking? Who is that walking inside? You know, I try to document everything. How you doing, bro?
All right.
Yeah, I guess you're coming for the listening party?
Yeah, I am.
Beautiful. So since I might not be able to use this inside, I thought I'd get as much footage as I can.
Black hat.
F, obviously, because the hat says, right, gotcha. So I need to hurry up and get in here. What are we expecting inside here? Are you,
I
think we're going to the fourth floor is what I heard.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. I'm expecting to hear a hot album.
Part of this production, or are you just here listening?
Part of the promoting team.
Okay, promoting team.
Yeah.
Right, well, this is underground promotion here, YouTube style and all that kind of stuff.
Cool.
Strizzy.com and all that foolishness. Wicked.
Everybody heard that? Pretty much. So it was last minute, but it was something not trying to rush. It was another part of what we've been doing. Just to give you a quick briefing, we actually put together a production team called The Officials. Now, the core of the creativity from the production team is myself. Let me say you first. Julie first. What am I doing? Julie Black, Luther Brown, and then me. So we just create music. It's not even about this record's done and you won't hear from Julie in another year or two. We're just going to keep creating music, and this happened to be in the flow of the creativity. And we sent it out, and the guys were like, we have to record this. So it sounds like, it just sounds good. It sounds good. It feels good. Hopefully you guys feel it too. It feels so good.
Every night I think about you. I just can't wait for you to go. You make me feel like nobody ever can make me away from you. Let's run away, let's run away. You are the fire, come take me higher. You take me away from you.
Had a career for a while, but like when Aaliyah was with R. Kelly and then went to Missy and Timbaland, she was reborn in that season, and that's the Aaliyah we remember and, you know, admire so much. And for me, it was important to just get that rebirth to happen at this stage in my career. And So we started making this record a year ago, and this last song is actually from the first batch, and songs just kept getting, it's kind of like a Tetris game, that kind of just kept getting bumped down, pushed down and pushed down. So, but this is still a song that we all love. It's called Fugitive. Luther calls it I Surrender because he's Luther and he wants to change names. That's what Luther does. So we're going to play Fugitive, and being here, you know, I haven't said much today. I sound like Marge Simpson right now, so I'm kind of preserving a little bit. But Set It Off is a song that came together so organically. It's the kind of the reunion of Cardinal and Julie Black together, but only this time he gets the eight bars. And I get to So I hope you guys like it. Just to Set It Off.